Alright, we got Cobelcog versus Zero1. That's better. Oh, Boxer versus Cammy Birthplace to Grim of the Moons. Of course, Cobelcog are quite popular SF5 player and Irish player. Of course, he does play quite a bit of ST as well. I've seen him on Fight Gate a lot. He's Cammy. Nice reversal. Ooh, gets thrown out of a upper rush, I think that was. Interesting. Attacked by low forward, so he tries the upper rush. That's 1 point to Cobelcog. Is there a one switch to Ken? Is there old main? As far as you go with Ken in this match, I wouldn't say this is any easier. But we'll see what happens. Jab DP's all there. Nice fireball there to catch the cannon spike. His invincibility ran out there, I think, so the fireball made contact with Cammy. A lot of low forward in this match, really good against Shoto's. Oh. Oh, it's tagged out of a fireball there by the cannon drill. Oh, nice, no dizzy. Oh, doesn't take the throw by Cammy there. Punish on Matatsu with a crouching fierce. Oh, misses a DP. It's two to Cobelcog. Back to Boxer again. Nice dizzy. Ooh, that's our last hit of chip there. Street Cobelcog. Yeah, I don't really play these characters too much, so I'm not sure how the matchup goes or how it's played. I guess Cammy only sticks to the low forwards to beat those rush punches. Drills as well at the correct distances to make it safe. Nice, Zero1 takes a point. I think we'll probably see just Cammy from Cobelcog because that's his main in all the Street Fighter games, it seems. Street Fighter 4 and 5 as well. Nice start from Zero1, the block string there. Oh god. Gets dizzied. Oh, Cobelcog misses a combo. So close, he would have taken that round as well if he'd got that. Hate to see that happen. Nice turn punch. Oh wow, that was interesting. I've not seen that trade happen before. Ooh, nice reversal. Oh. Nice shot throw. Oh, nice. Mixed up into the throw there. The whiffed low upper rush riffs on characters if they, most characters if you crouch. So you can fake them out and go for a throw or headbutt afterwards. So headbutt is usually safe if you do the right version. So you don't get punished for it and it beats the throw attempt. No, that was weird. That's punished by Cobelcog. Interesting use of a super there. I thought he'd save that for a punish or a combo. Oh, nice link into low rush there. 0-1. Alright, both players at match point here, so whoever wins this wins this. I think 0-1 just wants to get some chip damage and back away. Flipped by Drill. Oh, reversal. Oh, super. Oof, really close match right there. Both players played really well. Nice to see that.